In this life we live, only thing promised is death, you heard me?
Yeah.
Second thing is a court date. Court dates and caskets. Two funerals Saturday, pre-trial Monday. Wow. Granny and my ill saying go to church Sunday. Church. I gotta think of something, this shit is getting ugly. Hey. They killed my dog Ivan, and that was over nothing. Retaliation mind frame, oh yeah, the tension husky. Some niggas tried to bust me, and I ain't talking police. But I bought the jack and took the fly. Man, you know me. Attorney told me chill, they ain't got nothing on me. Reliable source talking, and that nigga is your homie. My mind playing tricks, like, why he telling on me? The paper still clocking, the people still watching. The murder rate climbing, body still dropping. Better handle business, if not, you on the picture. And I can only picture a nigga trying to still rent it. Got a lot on my mind with these crackers on my back. I don't know how to move, but I know how to act. Bet you that.
See, I stay on the move. Niggas nowadays don't want you shining. You got niggas you think is fool, but play piranha. Putting barricades on your ground. Reminding you it's either court days or casket.
Either you can snitch or tell the whole story. Or either get six